Alright, so Ryan Tran recently made a video like trying to become TikTok famous in 24 hours, and what happened was he basically just like failed miserably and it didn't work out. So I thought I would try to do the challenge for myself. I'm gonna try to get 1,000 followers on TikTok in 24 hours, and to prepare for this for the last couple days, maybe weeks, I would say honestly, like for the last couple of years, I've been like studying up on all of the groundbreaking TikToks, what makes them famous, the hashtags to use, and basically I've just been preparing, and now I'm ready to go. So this is the 24-hour TikTok challenge. So I just started the timer for 24 hours. Yeah, this is gonna be intense. Setting up for my first TikTok right now. Yeah, so I've got my setup here, my tripod, my lighting, and my TikTok. So yeah, let's do this.
Hey Mason, are you ready to go? Hey Mason, are you ready to go eat?
Hey, is it cool if I bring my sister?
No, dude, it's bro time. Yeah, she can come. Oh, I just wanna take.
Alright, so apparently that's like really important to put a bunch of hashtags on it. So like I've gone on to like a bunch of different popular posts and like look at the most common ones and kinda like just compile them onto this post.
Alright. Officially my first post.
It's been like 10 minutes since I posted that. It got like 5 views. I'm still at 0 followers, but I'll just go make another one. I don't know. It's been a slow start.
Yeah, well, y'all chill, boy. Shit about to get real, real, for real, for real.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Alright, so none of the TikToks I've been making have been like getting any views or likes so far, so I'm just like gonna try some different styles. Like I'm just gonna like follow whatever's popular and just like try to do something like that. It's like midnight right now, but just doing a quick update on how everything's been going. So
got up to 21 fans, so I mean that's pretty good. It doesn't seem like a lot, but like it's doing pretty well, cause look, this video got 1,100 views. This one's like right about to hit 1,000. So yeah, like overall, although I haven't got that many followers, like my videos are doing pretty well. I also like posted them all on this random meme page that I just made to post them on.
And I also posted like an ad for it on my main account, and it got like 130 views so far. So yeah, I think probably getting some followers from that. But yeah, basically to just like sum things up for the night, although I don't have that many like followers yet, I'm getting like way more views on every post, and yeah, a lot more likes. So yeah, doing pretty well. I'm probably gonna make a couple more before I go to bed, and then I'll check in with you guys in the morning. Yeah, overnight it did really well.
I'm at 62 fans, 676 hearts overall, so that's pretty good. Although this video was doing pretty well, where I was like eating a fidget spinner.
Are you sure you want to do this, little girl? I mean, what if we're dangerous?
But it got taken down for like community guidelines. But yeah, these two continue to do well, but I got one that like blew up totally. 2,784 views.
Hit or miss, I guess they never miss, huh? You got a boyfriend, I bet he does he kiss ya. He gon' find another girl and he won't miss ya. He gon' scared then hit the deck.
And you got 266 likes. And also, this one's doing really well. It got 1,899.
What would you do if I told you that I want to die? Would you even care? Now that I think about it, you probably wouldn't.
And also, this one's doing pretty well, 1,309. But yeah, I'm like getting way more views, like, yeah, it's like almost 3,000, 1,500, 1,000, 1,000, oh yeah, almost 2,000.
Why you tripping? I ain't even do nothing.
You're a jerk.
I'm a jerk. You ain't never lie, but hey, do me a favor, call me jerk one more time.
You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk.
Hey,
you're
ay,
a jerk.
I know.
Before I get into actually like how I did, I'm gonna share a quick update and everything. So like, I made a couple more videos since the last update. Let's see, I made like five more since the last update. They did pretty well overall, but like one of them was my most popular video of all time. It got, let's see,
5,851 views, and then it has like 276 likes, which is really good. This one, 3,563, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 1,000, 1,000.
Alright, so now I'm going to share the results of how I did on this 24-hour challenge. Alright, so this is the very moment you've all been waiting for. After all these hours of hard work, of dedication, of pure grit, this is what happened. So let's start with likes. In only 16 videos, I got 1,300 likes. For reference, I'll just like show you this. This is the statistics for like how many likes I got on this YouTube channel in the last 2 years. I got 1,019 likes over the last two entire years. But even though I did so well with likes, I did not quite meet the goal of followers. I only got 120 followers.
Tried so hard and got so far, but in the end, it doesn't even matter.
Yeah, so found out my initial goal was like insane to actually get in 24 hours, but I did really well, got a lot of followers and likes and stuff, and made some funny stuff. So yeah, it was a successful challenge.